on the item you wish to drag with one finger. You can tell it's active because you can move it around on your desktop. While still holding down that first finger, drag the item with a second finger. Take it to the location where you would like the file to be moved to, and drop the item by releasing your clicking finger from the mouse pad.